To call upon stage our distinguished guest, Dr. B.B. Bhattacharya, and Professor Emeritus and Advisor IMT CDL, Dr. N.K. Dhupa, along with Bharti Ma'am and Sachdeva Ma'am. So please welcome them with a big hand. I would like to request a student to come forward and present a bouquet to Professor Bhattacharya, please. Welcome, sir. Would like to request a student to come forward and present a bouquet to Dr. Dhupar. As we begin with today's workshop, I would like to invite Dr. Dhupar to open the proceedings and address the gathering. Dr. N.K. Dhupa, Professor Emeritus and Advisor at IMT CDL, is an MA in Economics and PhD. He has teaching experience of over 3 decades in University of Delhi and reputed management institutes. He was founder director of Jaipuria Institute of Management, Lucknow. He has been actively involved in professional management movement in the country through IMA, wherein he held the position of Regional Vice President and Chairman of Northern Regional Council. Request Dr. Dhupar to come on the dais and address the audience. Please, sir. Please welcome him.
Good morning to all of you. It is my proud privilege and honor to extend hearty welcome to Professor B.B. Bhattacharya, Professor IIM Lucknow, Noida Campus, formerly Vice Chancellor of JNU and Director, Institute of Economic Growth, University of Delhi, and other eminent speakers in absentia who would be addressing the delegates to this workshop on corporate efficiency in a globalized economy named Eco-Matrix 2011. This is the 6th workshop which IMT Center for Distance Learning is organizing for the benefit of its students and participants from industry who are curious to expand their managerial knowledge base and skill in the globalized economy, to just know the changes in the trends of industry and business. IMT faculty and support staff have been highly motivated to organize such workshops after having seen the increased interest of the students as well as the participants from industry. Since all the students in different parts of the country are not able to participate personally in such workshops, the proceedings of this workshop are being webcast live for the benefit of those students all over the country. As all are aware, WTO has necessitated liberalization in the economic and legal regulatory framework by the member countries of the world to meet the needs of increased globalization of the world economy. Many trade barriers had to be removed to make the flow of the world trade smoother and make available quality products to consumers at large at most competitive prices. As a result, business organizations the world over had to expand their horizon beyond their domestic boundaries. This changed status of the world economy has created new opportunities, but also posed new challenges for the business organization throughout the world. This scenario led to increasing competition amongst the nations of the world. In fact, the world economy has become a global village in which competition is very stiff. The age of protectionism is over. The increasing competition has in turn necessitated increase in the corporate efficiency to survive and grow in business. This challenge needs serious consideration of those issues which face the modern global business. This is with this objective that this workshop has been organized to explore the possibilities of growth through appropriate strategies while handling effectively the increasing global competition. Unless corporate efficiency is increased, it is difficult to stay and grow in business today. I hope that the deliberations of today's workshop will touch all the relevant issues related to the corporate efficiency in the globalized world. I am fully confident that all the participants would definitely go much enriched with increased knowledge base in respect of global business and strategies to make to tackle the problems and the challenges they face today. The detailed workshop theme would follow, and Dr. Santosh Sahidev will give the same. We are extremely grateful to Professor B.B. Bhattacharya and other eminent speakers who have spared some of their valuable time out of their busy schedule for this workshop. We are all very grateful to them, and we hope that we would definitely be benefited with the vast knowledge base of these eminent speakers. I again extend hearty welcome to all the eminent speakers and the delegates to this workshop. Have a nice day. Thank you very much.